When the eclipse happens, we have to nail down the moon's shadow to secure it.
That's not how shadows work.
Only danger and darkness awaits.
Kill anything with more legs than two.
It's almost three, and I don't have Din Dins yet.
Here we go!
What the fuck is happening up there, Bartlett? Did you hear that? What the fuck was that?
Preserve
your bullet!
This place is almost nice compared to last time.
I have no idea what that was, but it happened. Oh, there's a loot crate somewhere. I found a battery.
Oh, thank fuck. I love those things now. They're the best part of this entire game.
Loot bug popped.
Can't wait for them to make the loot crates purchasable in real life currency.
Yep. $4.99 per loot crate. Or $99.99 for 100 crates. Oh god. Oh, there it is. Well, there's the box right there.
Where?
Oh. So we have to bring the battery right down there.
Whoa, it smells like food all of a sudden, but I can't tell if that's just my sweaty feet or. I genuinely mean that.
Bum bum bum.
I'll have to check out for this mission. Where did you go? Oh, you're right there. For fuck's sake. I thought you jumped down and I was trying to figure out how to get down.
Where did you go? Oh, you're right there.
Oh, there's the other battery.
Ooh, convenient.
Need some free space.
I always thought that. I don't know.
That was easy.
Come on, be some good loot. I want a $50 Amazon card.
Beer toss, McVictory. Okay.
Well, I got that as well. Wonder what that looks like.
That's it! Back's full!
Make another posset!
Arr, you little stick!
It feels weird now that we don't have critical hits.
I was just thinking. Ah, my left, no, right testicle is aching.
Oh yeah.
I don't know why I had to stop and think about the fact that I said the wrong one first.
Maybe you're used to the other testicle hurting.
It does, the left one.
It surprised you.
That's what, yeah, that's true. It is all usually the left one that aches. Got here yeast cones.
Ooh. I do like some yeast cones. Is that what tampons are called if you have a yeast infection? You're welcome. That mental image.
switching.
Can I throw this over there? Awesome.
Combat positions. The swarm is here.
No trawler incoming. Another one incoming.
God, lots of fossils. Lally.
Stang, can you jump on my head?
There we go.
Jump on my head.
Dwarf tactics right there. Dwarf dicks. Oh shit, hold on a minute.
What?
You can't combine tactics and dwarves together because then you just get dwarf dicks.
Well, wouldn't you get dwarf dicks if you were combining
them? But
where did the D come from?
The D is much more exciting.
Secondary objective completed. Fine job.
Dwarf ticks are basically ticks, but small.
Clever. Ah, what the fuck was that? Jesus Christ!
What? Almost what?
Something just flew into my ass!
Ain't that!
I didn't see anything.
it was there. Unless I've literally gone insane, which might be possible.
You're starting to see things because you're so hungry.
Oh god.
Oh, we're above. Wait, what?
There's a Pinot. Oh, this is the starting location.
How did we not see the Pinot Pearl?
I don't know. The Pinot Pearl, it got away.
Platform's place.
What's down here? There's an egg right here.
Well, that's the last egg we need. Does it still smell like food?
No, it doesn't.
Oh.
Egg collection completed. Well done. Pull the escape pod in when ready.
Oh,
think that might literally be it. Looking at the map. Oh, maybe that's a way to go down there. Yeah, dig straight down right here.
Where? Right here. Straight down?
Yes. And all Minecraft rules and all that. Okay, we went past it.
Oh.
Where did that take? Oh, it's not a path, okay.
Oh well.
Never mind. Ooh, maybe that's text from your parents that Dindins is ready.
That was a... if it was a text from them, it would be a ping noise.
Good work. Sending would it? Drop-off.
Yeah.
You have different sounds for different people?
Well, because they use Messenger to send me messages, and I... I can't change the notification on that.
Ooh, convenient. Right arrived. There.
Retrieving the mule.
Fucking gold.
Let's follow the mule.
Drop pod departing and T-minus.
A whole one gold.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
And one nitra.
Okay.
There's still the green shadow that's visible.
What the fuck is baloney? Let me get...
Why did it come next to the cargo crate again? That happened last time as well.
That will teach you!
The mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you.
Unbreakable!
That's one for the books. Which...
Mission status again.
That's 4 out of 9.
I think that's 5 out of 9.
Is it?
Well, we'll find out.
It might be, actually, yeah.
And we've got that new victory pose.
Yeah, for the scout.
Yes, that was 5 out of 9.
Well done. You're getting closer to completing your assignment.
Oh! A matrix core for my flamethrower. I need to know what that does. But first, more importantly.
Okay. Sure.
Beer he pulls it out of his ass.
Yes, and then drinks it. And then throws it away.
Yeah, I'll keep that on. Sure, why not?
And now I get to watch you intensely stare at an ember.
Oh, it's glorious, but it's got the downsides too. Ugh.
What does it do?
Greater damage, increased flow rate, but slower movement speed while shooting, and less ammo.
For the flamethrower?
Yeah. Fuck it.
Weapon overclock in the making!
Well, that's... Like I said, there aren't drawbacks to some of them, so... Hang on a second.
Hanging?
Was this here before?
Hold on. Okay, was what here? Where are you?
Look. The hazard stripe all around the edge.
Oh!
I don't remember this being...
No, and now that you've pointed it out, I don't remember it either. It was probably there the whole time.
Oh, God.
Oh, I guess I have to equip it, don't I?
Yeah. Equipment, and then equip the overclock.
Here. Oh, it doesn't remove that much ammunition, to be fair.
How much does it increase the damage?
By 2.
Oh, wow. That's pretty significant.
Okay, I'm gonna use it and see what happens, but...
default damage on the flamethrower again?
15.
Oh, wow. That is one hell of an overclock.
So I get 17 damage.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's 15 with the upgrades I've got, at least. Okay, I'm gonna go check something quick. The verdict on the Dindins is I went out there and the parents are missing. They're just gone. And there's no car, which means they left.
Maybe they're going out to get Dindins.
But we have Dindins.
Maybe they're going out on a romantic date. To rekindle all of that lost love that they no longer have.
Their door was locked a few nights ago. And they don't lock their door, ever.
Oh. Maybe they were doing the hot and heavy.
And I'm not kidding when I say that who opened the door was Mom and she did not have pants on.
Ooh, okay.
So, yeah. Family-friendly content.
Rock and stone, brother!
Rock and stone!
Whoops. Teamwork matters. Or you die.
Does it?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. That's good to know. I didn't realize that teamwork matters in a co-op game.
I've got a bad feeling about this one.
This is gonna be a walk in the park.
Get ready to rumble!
Salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mini mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
I wish we could actually, like, find the corpses of the team that failed.
Of course that would be something that you would want.
What, you don't want to find the corpses of our team, like, former colleagues?
Would they be just corpses or straight-up skeletons? Because all their meat and flesh has been torn off.
Skeletons are nearly as visceral, though. They're more spoopy, but they're not visceral.
Well, if they still have some fleshy bits left on them. Oh, I hear little shit.
This motherfucker won't give up! It just kept coming at you. Like, no, I don't even care you're shooting at me. I am coming for you.
Deposit time! I got the deposit!
Ooh. I see some green. Also, are those all yeast cones? Oh yeah, they're yeast cones.
Oh, there's a little shit out there.
Aw, fuck, here. I hate those things. Maybe this will reach him. I don't know. No, it won't. Oh. Those things are the enemy that I hate the most in this game.
Mining is hard work. You, ugly son of a bitch!
I'm not even gonna lie, I've tried 3 elite deep dives and 2 of them were ruined single-handedly by those things, so...
So you have a really bad history.
Yeah. Because in fucking elite deep dives, those things just keep shitting out little shits that
Oh god, I've been leeched! I've been leeched!
Oh fuck. Oh fuck, reload. Okay, there we go.
I was gonna say, we haven't seen a leech in a while. Why are there just...
That it's just on the surface?
Everywhere. There's multiple.
Yeah.
Move your tin ass over here!
The game's like when... And then the game is not even bothering to hide them anymore.
Well, I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
Loaded.
I popped the loop. Let's get the menu. Here, have a bullet in the face. I feel for the lies.
Oh, what the hell is my arm itching for? Stop it!
Oh, hello there.
Oh, I thought that was my stomach.
Oh fuck.
Shoot the sacks. Take it out before it gets
Oh, is there a big boomer?
Yes.
Well done. The mule is working again.
And a bunch of little shits accompanying it.
There are babies. This thing is not worth it.
Oh, the overclock?
Yeah.
Use the ammo loss.
The ammo loss isn't worth it. Yeah.
That's the thing with some of those overclocks. They might not be the best.
Around. Oh, they kill loot bugs really fast.
Ooh. Now that's useful.
Nah, I decided I want to keep it.
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
Ooh, we got some yeast cones and starch nuts.
is that down there?
Look there!
Starch nuts.
Oh yeah. Coming crab a ship.
One down.
Okay. And that doesn't lead anywhere. This is it.
Thanks, Obama.
Go back to hell!
Bad over there.
That seems to be all that she wrote.
Le Butan.
The mule has been called back to the drop pod.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
I like how they've made everything else seamless, but
except that.
Into the fucking
establish a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Platform!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone, or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Supply ordered!
Supply drop has been ordered and is underway. Triangulation at 50%.
Getting supply! Time is up, creep!
The flamethrower does reach much further now, though. At the clock.
Does it? It didn't say that it did.
Oh, wasn't that one of the effects?
It says that it flows faster.
Oh.
Which I just assume meant, like, fire rate or something.
Might be a placebo effect.
You ugly
Warping triangulation completed. Remote control reestablished. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod. Have arrived. Get them set up. Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Die, monsters!
Fuel cells at 50%.
Fucking oh.
I just watched you just unload one of them hit eventually.
Fuel cells at 75%. You're almost there. Engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out.
No! No, 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 you little shit!
Pod reactor spooling up.
Oh shit, you know what I've forgotten to do all this time?
No.
Onboard mainframe booting.
You'll see soon.
Trajectory.
I have an idea of what it is.
Do you?
I do. Does it revolve around something that happens in 30 seconds?
Yes.
Does it involve the G key?
Yes. I've completely forgotten to do it all this time. Six out of nine.
Three more to go.
Oh!
I don't remember changing it to that!
Oh, five starch nuts. What a haul.